Are you afraid of lawnmowers? For Ashley, maybe it's a fear. How about facing the fear head on?